your bath more mother salad video. And she watched the first mission. I got wrecked by sahalanthropuss. And in the past few hours from now, I was crying in my bedroom. If I have to restart the whole battle, I'm just gonna act like I always do, not play it for about 3 months and then return. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh gosh. I have to restart. At least it could checkpoint me in the middle of the game. Kojima, why Kojima? Why Kojima? Kojima is just being rude. Never trust the Kojima Studios. They're always gonna do something to make you mad, like a bad game experience or something. They always mess some up. Well, I never even played the other games of Metal Gear Solid. I don't know why, but I just never played them. I just hope I defeat sahalanthropuss. I don't want to be in first person. At least I'm doing some great. I didn't even freaking see that. I didn't even know he could one hit me. I thought he was just gonna try and shoot a laser at me. It should at least give me more time to draw my rifle. Well, at least I know about when it's gonna do that. Closer the shot, the better the damage. Every shot counts. Oh, rainbow. That part, whip part, I don't get it. I can't see Brennan again, not lying. Come on, I couldn't move. Can't go up a little cliff, big boss. Oh. Dang it. Oh, this time it wasn't that far away. Wow, I'm impressed. Maybe it's just taking it easy on me for all my hard and difficult. I missed that shot by. Wait, oh cool. That's new. Oh, I think they support you in more levels. Oh yeah, I think Kojima added this where if you die, you get more support from other base, I think. Because that did not just happen. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Oh, and he tries to get you to your original place. I think it was too much money for Kojima to add that, maybe. I'm not taking this off on you, Kojima, or Chima. Alright, 3 minutes into the fight. We are 3 minutes into this game. Yeah, I think you... Why can't you use the did I take the Oh yeah, I took the salvo rockets off of him because that idiot kept shooting the guys that I captured. Like, one time he blew, I captured a bunch of guys and then he blew me up. Oh shoot. Down on the ground. I actually live there. I think I have to shoot grenades, I heard. Or his back. If we had that thing on our side, that would be pretty cool. If that was good, the chopper's the only thing that's keeping me alive right now. Oh crap, he's gonna use his move. I heard that if you hide behind here, that will save you. Hey! 1 second. AC, Angel! And I'm a dogs. Mangy dogs. See, he just tried to shoot at me. I think. He missed. If I shoot at while it loads, I think I could do a ton of damage that way. Wait, I want to see if this trick works. If I deploy a bunch of mini snakes, will we go after them and stuff? I have to run. Well, that worked. At this point, I think he's going to do that. You gotta get ready for him to do that thing. Clyde's just mopping it up. I think Kojima's not taking it easy on their games. Run for your life. I really like the music that goes on with this. I just have to check to see the time every now and then. I don't know how laggy it is for you guys. I just don't think laggy. I think it's just the point. Nope. Oh, I'm almost done. I better not freaking die. If I do, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh, I'm lucky then. Quarter. Alright, he's gonna do it. Oh. Come on, sahalanthropuss, it's your move. Where is that? I've shot him. I don't think. If I die right now, I'm gonna be so mad. Get down. Wow, that's actually a good strategy to get down. Just shrapnel and the explosion doesn't hit me. I got it. One more shot and he's dead no matter what, pretty much. What? I did it! I'm so happy right now. That took me so long. What a noble victory. I know, spoiler, that Eli's well, I'm not gonna say it. At the end of the game, at the end of this cutscene, I'll say it. Well, I'm just gonna say it now since you guys are gonna see it. Eli is actually my son, Will Smith's son in the game. He is. Don't believe me? I saw cutscenes. Now I think this cutscene's gonna show. Finally. How long did that take me? That took me like 20 minutes in both videos. The sheep just run. Really, were the sheep in all? What? The sheep were just watching the battle from a cliff. Well, I think I am gonna do an episode of the cutscene. Well, I don't think I should.
Okay.
Gore right there. Do you like my tint on my hero? Hello. I really like the diamond dog soldiers. I really am a legend. I'm so quiet coming mad. I don't think I've completed my bond that far. I think she stays if I don't complete my bond, but I don't want to take the risk. I want the story to go according to where it goes. I hope they are quiet if they make it in the next one. If they make a next one. Sahalanthropuss. Or Sahalanthropuss. Or Sahalanthropuss. I don't know how to pronounce them anyway. And he could show some secret cutscenes. And I'm not replaying that mission if any of you really beg me. But man, I actually feel a little bit sorry. Yeah, it just proves that there has to be a number 7 because Psycho Mantis runs off of one. Mantis runs off with one of them. At least I think that's what she's called. I think she's called Psycho Mantis. That means there has to be a number 6 of Psycho Mantis. I don't even really know the story of Psycho Mantis. Feel bad. I'm just gonna let him kill me. Did I even shoot him? It looked like I missed. Oh, did you see that? His finger just glitched through my shoot. I'm gonna have to end the video here. I can't make a cutscene one. I don't want to do that. I wonder why you can't do that with soldiers. Well, that'd be too much to go on. When does my guy actually turn to a demon? This blue screen is so fun. He almost looks like Slender Man without the face. OX. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna make a cutscene video. Okay, so good day to you all.